Hello all, this is Niharika from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today I'm bringing you the methods in which you can apply for Ericsson. Now Ericsson is a Swedish-based MNC which has its presence in all the parts of the world, including the US, the UK, India, China, Italy, Germany, Australia, South Africa, Japan, Brazil and Sweden. Ericsson is known for its communication technology and services. It was founded by Lars Magnus in the year 1876, headquartered in Stockholm, Sweden. Ericsson product portfolio comprises solution for telecom operators, product and services where it covers mobile broadband, communication services, fixed broadband and convergence, managed services, operations and business support system, television and media management, application enablement, cloud system, communication core, infrastructure and components, IP network and transport, operations and business support, radio system, television and video, managed services, consulting and transformation, learning services, network design and optimization, network rollout, support, system integration, etc. Talking about Ericsson careers, jobs in Ericsson are most admired among the professionals and freshers. Mainly it's telecommunication and software jobs, and its core value of perseverance and professionalism defines the empowerment of extraordinary revolution that will change the world for good. Ericsson Career provides the opportunity, support and the empowerment to fulfill potential and to achieve goals in a framework of ethical and honest business. The company employs more than 110,000 people and treats them as their most valuable assets. Ericsson Career provides enough bandwidth to support all career ambitions for the students and young professionals. Ericsson Jobs for Freshers gives the opportunity to energize career right from the start. Jobs in Ericsson can be classified as summer jobs, internships, co-ops, master's thesis work, jobs after graduation. They hire freshers graduate with strong academic capabilities in information technology or computer science, business or commerce and engineering. Ericsson job vacancies as interns absorb students from various fields of studies like computer science, computer engineering, electrical engineering, information technology, management, information systems, business, finance, accounting, marketing and human resource management, and etc. Few of the featured positions for Ericsson job vacancies are consulting and system integration jobs, corporate shared services jobs, information technology jobs, product management jobs, research and development jobs, service engineering jobs, students and young professional jobs, supply chain and logistic jobs, sales, strategy, marketing and commercial management jobs, and field services jobs. For job application, candidates need to apply for a specific job through the career section at www.ericsson.com and register their profile. Before the application, one should check the criteria and requirement for the specific job. Initial selections are made by managers and recruiters. Based on the best fit, candidates are called for the interview. Initially, short interviews are conducted over the phone or in person, and the screened candidates are taken for further round of interviews, which varies positions to position. Now, much of the communication is done through email, and those are being considered for a position is contacted in person. One can also email and tell a bit about themselves. Ericsson HR will keep them informed about upcoming events and opportunities that match their interest. Freshersworld.com comes up time to time with all the latest Ericsson jobs, vacancies or Ericsson India jobs, which cover jobs from all domains like telecommunication jobs, software jobs, etc. and also provide placement paper and interview questions and tips. We'll be back with more such videos, so stay connected with us. Thank you.